Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel and my playthrough of Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen. Now, we're going to have some fun and see what's happening in the capital. Because apparently it's not over yet. Let's see if the rather fetching waifu can actually teleport with me. Only one way to find out. Kaiho! Let's see if there's still a duke.
What's this? What's that?
Well met, Arisen. We've been awaiting your return. Waste no time on us, sir. The duke awaits. I fear for the others in the castle besides, though 'tis small mercy to be spared, only to face this world. Perhaps we'll all be wishing the earth devoured us ere long.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Well met, Arisen.
Took years to build, destroyed in one instant. Oh, hello. The world put Bransor into ruin, even in death. I give the tourism. Bransor is. The capital is fallen. Ne'er seen such an ill omen.
Oh, cock. I guess she stays in the city. Well, village where I was born. I don't mind that, to be honest. Hey.
Seems I had the right of it where the dragon's concerned. Shame. It feels a bit early to celebrate just yet. What a world. Any rarities to say? Any rarity, right there.
No time to waste on despair.
She's an impressive little lass.
I can follow no further.
A bit barren, isn't it?
As a matter of grief.
He's dying and he wants me to marry Eleanor. God fucking damn it. Okay, let's see.
You met with the dragon. Don't think for a minute. I don't know what you did then. I of all men. No human hands could fell that beast! No. You took the dragon's bargain! You conspired with it to wither me and usurp my seat as duke! But you'll not be quit of me! Oh, easily!
Whoa. Why is that old man trying to duel with somebody younger, fitter, and much stronger? Why are you remaining silent?
Tell you the beast is dead. Lies! He has become its minion, spreading evil upon this land as upon its ruler. Just look upon the hellish wall that gapes where once our city stood. And tell me, this is not the work of the dragon's dark magic. Seize this traitor at once.
And now we get to have some fun. For the all the fucking times you fucking imprisoned me, you little cocksucking motherfucker! Whoa! They're actually fighting quite well. Where is it? Where is it? Where is Das? Come on, where the fuck did you come from? Fucking hell. What's the quest? So I just have to run. Fuck off, you little cock-sucking fuckers.
Thank you.
Fuck off, you little fuck. Fucking shit pile. I should fuck. Okay, next time I'm going to murder you like a fucking dog, you piece of fucking shit. Mother of God, do I ever fucking... He can suck my Arisen. Come up here, you dog. Come up. Come on. I throw your fucking corpse to the dogs, you piece of shit. I'm enjoying my time exploring.
Yes, Arisen.
Ephraim? Okay, so this is the... Well, shit.
Is a truth you'll find staring back from this world's utmost
Oh, I believe I can fly.
Stand at the threshold to truth.
If you would heed my call, prove now your worth. Show that you've the strength to break the yoke that binds you.
The heck?
I would ask aught of you, Arisen. Please, take this. My mistress gathered their like as she sought her way through the depths. She died as she was done. If you would take up her task, pray bring them here to me. I trust that you will see my mistress' will done. I shall await you further on.
Yet join a covenant. Are we truly trapped here? Left to wander with this area now.
Hello. Our descent was slow work and hard won. In the end, it claimed my master's life. This place is home to fearsome creatures, sir. Take care.
There are those among the pawns that haunt this place who attack any they see. I know not the cause of their corruption. Perhaps no one does.
Okay, let's see what the crimson plate does. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, just chomp us. Finally. That's hard as cock. Fucking cock, fuck, 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 fuck. We have a stoner. Where's the softener? Come on, we had some. Come on. Fuck off.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Okay, that's that. Mother of all this holy, that's one hard fight. Well, learn from me, lads. Keep distance and keep harassing. Okay. Over there. Let's see what door number 2 has behind it.
business here is finished.
Okay, so we finished this fight. Does that mean we have to jump off now? Hola.
Hello. Yes, Arisen.
Okay, we're going to take another leap of faith and see. Come on, come on. No health even required this time around. Okay. Let's see what's in here and then call it, because we are a wee bit over 30. Just a wee bit.
dragon's women over all others.
Come on, come on. To continue, but that will be for next time though, because it looks to be continuing quite a wee bit in purifying brews. Thank you for watching, and until next time, buff the